me changa mire me ziri piko. Ona makarizo abo ivene so me changa mire me ziri piko. Ola mativi mana mitsimu mukuru mutono zapasi muri piko. Ona igave mativi mana mutsimu mukuru mutono zapasi muri piko. Chivanu chedu, chivanu chedu, chosa katika toshe mananiko. Ona ika tika, zedu tika, zedu, chosa katika toshe mananiko. Kare kare Ona kupira mizimu yenyu mato kanganwa zvamaisita kare kare Dati kupira mizimu yenyu mato kanganwa zvamaisita kare kare Kuyenda kumukwerera mato kanganwa zvamaisita kare kare Kupika darare mvura musazo kanganwa zvamaisita kare
was singing about the old men and the old women. You have forgotten what older people used to do. You have to follow your culture. So for the children to know what the elders used to do long ago. But now even those older people are just like kids. So no one is there to teach about our history, our Shona culture. It's just like a reminder to those people who are old aged now. Because most of them, they've forgotten everything about our culture.
Nyara ragu chema manangu, nyara ragu chema, nyara ragu chema manangu, oh oh nyara, nyara ragu chema manangu, nyara ragu chema, nyara ragu chema manangu, oh oh nyara, nyara ragu chema manangu.
A lot of people, in fact, they are dying of AIDS. Telling those orphans who were left not to cry anymore.
Nyara ragu chema manangu, nyara ragu chema, ngati nyara ragu chema ho, oh ah oh nyara ra, nyara ragu chema manangu, nyara ragu chema, nyara ragu chema manangu, oh ah oh nyara ra, nyara ragu chema manangu, nyara ragu chema, nyara ragu chema manangu, oh ah oh nyara ra.
hear music, I think it's the one that makes us talk to our ancestors. It's the one that calls our ancestors, like when we are in trouble, when we want to find a way out of our problems. And it used to be very secret some years ago. I'm even happy that my culture is now known by someone else. And the very good part that makes me very happy is because what I tell you about Mbira is what you definitely follow. You don't go against me if I teach you Mbira. You don't break the rules that I teach you when it comes to Mbira. So that's why I like it. Yeah, it's not bad. It's cool. I really wish if it would be possible, even for the young generation, for the future generation, to follow what we are doing. Yeah.